I really have nothing to say about Chica. Well, other than the fact that one day I was screwing around with my LEGO collection and thinking about how the LEGO FNAF animatronics had no bodies. Then, I noticed the LEGO Bowser I had. And then, the moment of discovery. I realized that Bowser's torso was a perfect fit for Chica. But that doesn't have to do with jack shit. Let's go. Number 3. Wait just a burger flipping second. I forgot to mention that in the video you're about to see, I accidentally put the toothpiece on top instead of the bottom.
John, that doesn't go in there, you silly bitch!
Number 3. Chica. Thank you.